Gotta mix it good. All right, let's see.
Oh, it's fine.
This is why I don't work in a bar. I'm sorry. I heard that you are the mixologist with the magic hands when it comes to making these cocktails.
I like to think so.
Distrito in University City is serving up specialty cocktails only through Halloween weekend. So I teamed up with mixologist Chris Navat to show you how you can try them at home.
We're doing a lot of cool specials for Day of the Dead and Halloween.
First up on the menu, Devil's Margarita.
It's just a regular margarita. We're gonna do 1.5 ounces of tequila. We have triple sec, which is an orange liqueur. I'm gonna do 3/4 ounce of that. Then we have simple syrup, which is just sugar and water. Make it a little less sour when you add in the lime juice.
And after adding 1 ounce of lime juice, it's time to shake things up.
Oh, I love this part.
And unlike most drinks, for this, you want to leave a little room on top.
For the wine?
Oh, it's topped off with wine?
It is. We're using a Malbec for it. That's what gives it that red hue up there.
If you need something to do with those leftover pumpkins, try this pumpkin pie margarita.
We're gonna start out again with the tequila, 1.5 ounces, same way we did the last one. We're gonna add 2 ounces of a pumpkin pie puree. It's fresh pumpkin, nutmeg, cinnamon, a little bit of clove. Then we're gonna go to lime juice. We're gonna use 1/2 ounce of that simple syrup again for sweetener, and 3/4 ounce of triple sec, same way as last time.
Can I do the honor?
Of course. Fresh ice, strain it over.
Oh, that looks gorgeous.
We have some house-made whipped cream that we're putting on top. Just a little dollop.
Now, why just a little dollop? Why can't we just do a dollop all around?
Because you don't want to miss all the pumpkin flavor.
All right, that is true.
And the mixed berry horchata is packed with flavor.
Do you want to help me out with this one?
I would love to. I was hoping you would ask.
We're going to do 1.5 ounces of that berry puree right here.
All right.
So for this one, we did strawberries, blackberries, and raspberries. Then we're going to do 1.5 ounces of Sailor Jerry rum. And then for the horchata, you want to help me out with that one?
Yes, so this is our rice milk?
Yes. So it's literally just water and rice, and then you add cinnamon into it.
After adding 5 ounces of the rice milk, shake it up.
And then I gotta hit it, right?
Yep.
I don't think that worked.
And it's ready to be served.
Oh, that looks pretty.
If you wanna go ahead and give it a try.
Why not? Oh my goodness.
Good, right?
I've never had a smoothie cocktail before. This is so good. Thanks, Chris. I had so much fun. I can't wait to make these at my next party.
You're very welcome.
You're invited.
Thank you. Sounds good. I'll be there.
And if you're interested in whipping up any of those cocktails I just showed you, you can find the recipes in the Philly Live Facebook group. And this weekend also marks Día de los Muertos, Day of the Dead. And Distrito will be serving those cocktails along with a special food menu that's available today through Sunday. And Distrito has happy hour 7 days a week from 5 to 7 p.m. So that might be a great time to stop by.